out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Thank you.
could not be confirmed.
We have come into possession of evidence that links Ed Nakana, employee number 776910, to the homicides associated with the individual known as the Liberator. All indications point to the fact that he has deliberately tampered with his neural implant, including disabling its GPS function. Therefore, CreoNet cannot ascertain his whereabouts. While he's at large, he is a serious threat to staff and Creo's image, if this were to get out. We need to take care of this, quickly and quietly.
Say, I'm not comfortable with this. Not comfortable at all. We've had multiple accidents in this sector. We have to shut it down and take it to pieces bit by bit. Now, I know what you're gonna say, but we've been lucky. We've been able to sweep the previous incidents under the rug. We can't keep relying on luck. I know nobody cares about the grunts down here, but God knows they will care if the media gets hold of it. Or worse, the Oversight Committee.
come back anytime.
Reboot in progress. System check initiated. Error. Bypassing. Error. Bypassing. Bypass successful. Bringing primary weapon online. Primary weapon offline. Secondary systems operational. Restricted area. Priority violation progress. Upgrading tactical analysis. Enforce maximum punitive measures. Rehabilitation implemented.
Happy to help.
Initiated.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
After the recent events and the continuing threat to Creo security, we are asking all employees to remain vigilant. Please, if you see or hear anything suspicious, report it immediately to your supervisor. Protect yourself, your job, your family. Terrorism is everyone's problem.
Next stop, Central Production B. Personnel arrival.